are Danny O'Shea and Andy Fensom. Darlington have had injury and suspension problems before starting today's game. I'll tell you more about those just after Darlington take this corner. Off the head of number seven, John Borthwick. Bailey to take the kick. Chappell's gone forward. Clearance only as far as Leadbitter, but his shot safely in the hands of Mark Puddo. Ball in from Gray. And off the bar by David Cork, and finally cleared for United by Dion Dublin.